Sarasota County, the transit system is increasing fares on three of its four services. The base bus fare will increase by 25 cents to $1.50. And bus fares for Medicare cardholders and people 65 and older will increase by 15 cents to 75 cents. The half-price monthly bus pass will also be phased out over the next 18 months. A bunch of other changes to specialty rides like on-demand and paratransit will also go into effect with this. You can find those changes on the county's website.